Switch over to nano communication so nobody can listen in.
Yes, sir. Do you read me, sir?
Yes.
Mr. President, it's my understanding that the terrorists have managed to input the code sequence necessary for launching a nuclear strike.
That's correct. I punched the sequence in myself.
You're working for them?
If you asked me 2 hours ago, my answer would have been yes. Right now, they're keeping me alive until my vital signs are reconfirmed.
They betrayed you?
I wouldn't quite put it that way. I wanted power. They sought destruction.
But why stoop to terrorism?
I wanted absolute power.
But you're the president. You have power.
No, I'm just a figurehead.
What?
I don't have any control. The real power is in the Patriots' hands.
The Patriots?
The truth behind this country. I'm not surprised you've never heard of them. Very few are aware of their existence, even among those with code word clearance.
Huh?
Politics, the military, the economy, they control it all. They even choose who becomes president. Putting it simply, the Patriots rule this country.
No.
Hard to believe, isn't it? But it's the truth. The space defense, income tax reduction, and national missile defense programs. Every policy that's been credited to me was actually done according to their instructions.
Space defense was initiated by Congress.
That's what the Patriots want the country to believe. It's all a show. Democracy is just a filler for textbooks. Think about it. Do you actually believe that public opinion influences the government?
No.
This country is shaped and controlled as the Patriots see fit. The people are shown what they want to believe. What you call government is actually a well-staged production aimed at satisfying the public.
Huh?
Don't look at me like that. I'm legally sane, you know.
It's not your sanity that worries me.
The Patriots. Even I don't know who the actual members are. Are they financial, political, or military leaders? No one knows who the Patriots really are.